Professional soccer matches in Turkey have been suspended following a violent attack on a referee. The attack occurred at the end of a professional game in the country's first division. The official was punched in the face by one of the team's club presidents, who has been arrested over that assault. Turkey's Football Federation has condemned the attack, blaming it on a growing toxic culture towards referees.